Game 6. Here we go. I feel like Leafs have to win this game. This is it. Obviously, Game 7 at home. That's good for us as well, but have to close out this series when Leafs can. We don't have a great history of doing that, so I just have a feeling that this will be a win. I might or might not have some money on all the Leafs this game. Oh my god, Nylander from the same spot as game 5. We need to have a better start than in the last game. This whole series has been pretty high scoring. I have a feeling that this game we won't see many goals. Oh, big save. Ooh. Can't belong it. Oh. Come on, Nylander. Ooh, nice one. Oh no, what happened there? What was that? That's so stupid. Oh my god, careful. Jesus Christ. First period has been so kind of what I expected. No one is taking risks. It's been pretty safe hockey all around, and then a mistake like that costs you the first goal of the game. F***ing pointless. That just can't happen. If we're doing shit like that, we will lose the series. Come on. After. We can't allow another one. Just can't. First period, Tampa up 1-0. Man, just a pointless goal to give up. Second period, we need the next goal. I don't know. My good feeling kind of went away after that first goal, but yeah, long way to go. Oh my god. Toronto hasn't had any really good scoring chances yet. Vasi is looking very solid. Tampa's defense looking very solid. Okay, Tampa got a penalty right after I said that. Okay, this is it. Wait, let's get this game tied, man. Oh no. That's not how I wanted the power play to look. That's a great goal, but man, like, it's something about Toronto, man. They just don't. They don't smell blood. Can't close this series out. I feel like we're going to see a game 7 here. Oh! Braden Point loses that face off to Matthews. Come on! Out of nowhere! Come on, Matthews! Let's go! Let's go! Hey! Careful! Oh, man! Oh, that's a huge save, Campo. Spitzer! Oh! Oh! Come on! Come on! Let's go! Leafs? Back-to-back games? Down by 2? Coming back? What's happening? That's a tough one for Vasi to give up. That's a tough one for Vasi to give up, but we'll take it. We'll take it. Leafs look done in this game. They look done. Matthews and Tavares with the goals. Big player showing up. No way. Come on! Light them up, baby! What is this end of a period? Leafs have played pretty bad the whole game. They all of a sudden 3 goals. Got to say, Vasi has not been Vasi in this series. That's a tough goal, I'm not saying that, but like, overall, Campbell and Vasi have played pretty even this whole series. I would give the edge even a bit to Campbell. On this series only, so that's surprising. Leafs have the lead. Third period, game 6. They can win a playoff series for the first time since 2004. Crowd is so silent. So silent. That's crazy. Leafs have played unreal so far. No. That was almost the biggest chicks of all time. Leafs have played super good. Tampa hasn't had any chances. It doesn't feel like Tampa's season is really on the line. They don't have the desperation. At least I don't like feel it through watching. But yeah, still long way to go. No. Just got a penalty. What? Not another one. Oh, come on! Dude, Hedemon freaking threw his own stick up, which caused Carefoot's stick to go up. No? No? Am I missing something? Oh god, man. It's never simple. Never simple with the list. Wouldn't want it any other way. Oh, luckily. Luckily Stamkos didn't shoot. How can't you shoot there? Wide open in the slot. Oh no. Yeah. 5-on-3 against this unit. What can you do? Come on guys, 10 minutes. You got this. You got this. Big, but not big defensive play by Nylander. Never seen Nylander play defense before. Come on, Carefoot! Oh. Tavares, no way! Carefoot! Oh, Carefoot had a couple chances to make up for all of his bad plays in this game. Oh my god, how did he miss the net from there? This was crazy. Oh my god. Tag somebody, I don't know who to tag. 4 seconds. Of course it's overtime. Of course it's overtime. Now. Now, Carefoot! 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 My Carefoot! Tavares has been absolutely incredible in this game. I don't think I've ever seen Tavares play this good in a Leafs jersey. He's winning faceoffs, he's making defensive plays, he's scored 2 goals, he's making passes like that. Oh! What a save. This Tampa Bay crowd is... I don't know what this crowd is. It's the overtime of an elimination game. There's no sound at all. Oh! These overtime minutes are going so slow. I feel like I'm at 1 period of overtime! 7 minutes. Nylander! Ah! Oi! Carefoot! It can't be him to finish this. Toronto Maple Leafs, 8 game losing streak in closeout games. Second longest in NHL history. Hey, penalty! They could have saved that from the line. I can't help but think that that was it. That was it. Still a game 7 at home, but man. That was it.